put you in my mouth. Let you melt on my tongue. Wash you down a little Mountain Dew. I love Doritos. Take the spicy Dorito, shake the bed till the peppers go to the bottom. Take out the useless chips, make lines with the powder and suck it into your bum. It's the quickest way to get high on Doritos, unless you have a kettle, some syringe, and bandages. When you can put Dorito just in your veins, it's like being a potato. I always wanted to be a potato. Potato, I'm a potato. Getting fat off of Doritos and Mountain Dew. How about that? You didn't think about this, did you? What a wonderful life. Other people have dreams, but I just have Doritos. Hope falling off a mistake, that one day my fedora will once again fit my gigantic head. Maybe the doctors can take the Doritos out of behind of my kneecap, because I had so many Doritos that my bones turned orange. Bones turned orange, and the marrow is green and sparkly like Mountain Dew. How about you, with the white bones so delicious and clean? Can I eat your bones? I will absorb your power, and I will take your life, make it better way, because you call me, I'm Dorito Man. Dorito Man, Dorito Man. Here's a Mountain Dew hero, the topic of a Mountain Dew. He lived on the top of a mountain, an orange mountain made of cheese. Dorito Man, please, please spare my children. And I know the bones are tasty, and I know you eat children's bones, but please. Then the little man looked at me, and he said, "Oh, Sonny, I like your fedora, but your beard is not there." I said, "That's 'cause I'm half Asian," but he knew I was lying. And Mr. Razor Man slid out the bedroom window. But Dorito noticed. But Dorito noticed. He noticed. He knows. Oh my God, he knows. He knows. This can't be. Dorito Man took me to court and got to the rights on all my little bags of Doritos. And I only get to visit them on the weekend, I don't get to eat them. Forced to eat Ruffles, fucking Ruffles. That's messed up. stomach look like a fucking zebra. Fucking damn fucking Ruffles. Fuck Ruffles. Fuck goddamn. Fuck you. I'm gonna murder you, Dorito man. Take my Dorito children. And I'm gonna eat them to cut the orange horn. And I'm gonna go up you to the Mountain Dew. And then the dog might eat the little children born. I will be called just a Dorito man. I will be called Mr. Dorito man. I want to be a neckbeard. My own subreddit that I can moderate. I'm sitting on my computer all day, looking at the pictures of babies with white bones, and I cannot, because I'm a monster, a Dorito monster, fueled by Mountain Dew.